marriages in Pakistan pertains to wedding traditions established and adhered by Pakistani men and women. Despite their local and religion variation, marriages in Pakistan generally follow Islamic martial jurisprudence. Culturally, marriages are not only seen as an union between a husband and wife, but also an alliance between their respective families. These traditions extend to other countries around the world where universal Pakistani community exists.
दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
Proposals. Once in a decision has been made by either the man or woman or both, one or more
deewana tera hai suhana, dulhe ki daadi tere, dulhe ki daadi tere, pote ki shaadi hai, deewana tera hai suhana।
Representatives of the coalition groom's family pay a visit to the potential bride's family in arranged marriage. The first visit is purely for the parties to become acquainted with one another and does not include a formal proposal.
दुल्हन हैदराबाद की, दूल्हा है कराची का, दूल्हा है कराची का, दुल्हन हैदराबाद की। सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ, सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ, मेरे यार की शादी।
Following the first visit, both the men and women have their say in whether or not they would like a follow-up to.
दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
Would like to follow up to the visit once both parties are in arrangement. A proposal party is held at the bride's.
मेहंदी लगायो खोट के, गानो बधायो खोट के, लगायो मेहंदी लगायो खोट के, गानो बधायो खोट के।
Where the groom's parents and family elders formally ask the bride's parents for her hand in marriage. In semi-arranged marriage, The first or second visit may include a formal proposal since both the men and women have already agreed to pour the marriage prayer.
तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। चुलखा वाले हार लाए ढोल बाजना चुलखा वाले चुलखा वाले हार लाए ढोल बाजना सारे दिल के
पंगड़ा। The proposal is more or less a formality. In love marriages, the man directly proposes to the woman. On once the wedding proposal is accepted, beverages and refreshments and served.
सारे मिल के पंगड़ा पाओ साढ़े आज शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना। सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ मेरे यार की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना।
Depending on included family traditions, the bride-to-be may also be presented with gifts such as jewelry and a variety of gifts. Some religious families may also recite Surah Al-Fatiha.
मन बारा चे औशीरे मलो बाया चे रगी शीरे मने मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने बरा चे मने मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने बरा चे मातल कवारे भाया मातल कवारे भाया मने नंत चे करो दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना।
Engagement. An engagement is a formal ceremony to make the engagement of the couples. It is usually a small ceremony that takes place in presence of a few close members of the would-be bride's and groom's family, rings and other items of jewelry among affluent families are exchanged between the would-be bride.
Hai suhana dulhe ki daadi tere dulhe ki daadi tere pote ki shaadi hai hai deewana chehra hai suhana। तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना
एंड ग्रूम इन ट्रेडिशन एंगेजमेंट सेरेमनीज द bride and the groom are not seated together and the rings are placed on the bride's finger by the groom's mother or sister and vice versa. However, secret engagement ceremony have become a rarity among the newer generation and rings are usually exchanged between the couple. A prayer or dua and blessings are then recited for the couples and the wedding date is recited.
दूल्हा है कराची का दूल्हा है कराची का दुल्हन हैदराबाद की सारे चुमो नाचो गाओ सारे चुमो नाचो गाओ मेरे यार की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना
वेडिंग अ टिपिकल पाकिस्तानी वेडिंग हैज एट लीस्ट थ्री मेन कस्टम्स निकाह शादी वलीमा Arranged and semi-arranged marriages in Pakistan often take long period to time to finalize up to a year or more can
तेरा है सुहाना
elapsed from the day of engagement until the wedding ceremony wedding customs and celebration are so vary upon antiquity and religion
दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना
Nikah is the formal marriage ceremony where a marriage contract is signed by both the bride and the groom in presence of close family members. The nikah is typically formed by a religious scholar at the mosque, such as an imam, mutfi, sheikh, or mullah, who in Pakistani will be licensed by the government to perform the ceremony. The bride and groom must both have two witnesses present to ensure that the marriage is consummated.
Dosta saga bhai re chacha dosta diya rasam karayo dulha hai deewana tera hai suhana dulha hai deewana tera hai suhana sar chumo झूमो नाचो गाओ, मेरे यार की शादी है। दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
Ceremony which occurs after the nikah and is hosted a marriage hall, restaurant or hotel. The shadi usually consists of a lavish dinner ceremony during which the newly married couple, family, welcome friends and invitees. The dinner typically consists of several dishes with roasted or grilled food, slow cooked rice with meat, curries and traditional desserts. These included pulao, biryani, champ, chargha, various forms of roasted fowl and lamb, various forms of kebabs, naan, sharmal, taftan, faluda, kulfi, etc. Walima. Walima is the final day of wedding held by couples as they host their first dinner as husband and wife. The word walima deserves from the Urdu of guardian, from which the word for mother and father also derive. The feast was traditionally hosted at home, but more commonly now the walima is held in a marriage hall, restaurant or hotel. The walima is a celebration that publicizes the marriage with a lavish feast similar to the main shadi day. However, the family of the bride may accept the walima to be on a smaller scale than the main shadi reception to amplify the impact of the main shadi day. The bride wears a heavily decorated dress with gold jewelry gifted by the groom's family. The groom normally opts for a formal western suit or tuxedo. Honeymoon. Shabi Zifa refers to the couple's first night together. It occurs after the bride has left off for the groom's house. On the day of the wedding, the couple's bedroom is decorated with flowers. It is customary for the roses or rose petals to be laid across the couple's bed, and sometimes for garlands or strings of the rose to be used as bedroom curtain. The groom's family relatives lead the bride to the bedroom, and she is left for some time to await the groom's arrival. At this point it is common for the groom to stay with his relatives for a while. After the relatives have left, the groom enters the bedroom where the bride is waiting. Traditionally, the bride's veil or head covering is departed over so that it covers the face. It is customary for the husband to brush the bride's veil aside to reveal her face. Is one of the first thing on that night. It is also customary in some families for the husband to present his newlywed wife with a small token of affection. This is generally a ring or a family heritage.
तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हा है दीवाना, तेरा है। सुहाना।
Gifts. It is customary for a bride and groom receive wedding presents traditionally an envelope with cash or gifts are given to the bride or groom when wedding guests come to the visit them during the shadi reception. It is also customary for friends and family of the couple of to invite guests over the dinner and lunch after the shadi to formally accept them as a couple. This can often result in the first few weeks of married life for the newlyweds being spent hostily for the dinner parties with the shadi guests.
मन मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने बरा चे मातल कवारे भया मातल कवारे भया मन नंद चे करो दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
Religion variation. There are considerably religion variation for the weddings in Pakistan. Not all of the following celebration or traditions are conducted in all weddings. Rasm-e-Hina. Rasm-e-Hina or Mehndi is a ceremony that is named after henna, a dye prepared for the Lavasini enormous plant which is mixed into a paste form to apply onto the hand of the bride and groom. The event is held in a few days before the main wedding ceremony and was traditionally held separately for the bride and the groom. However, the ceremony is often now combined and held at a marriage hall. The groom will typically wear a casual black or white shalwar kameez, sherwani or western suit, while the bride will typically wear an embroidered brightly colored shalwar kameez, sari or lehenga. The dress may or may not be accompanied by jewelry depending upon religion and ethnic background. In some ceremonies, a certain name of married women who are closely related to the bride may apply henna to her hands and feed her sweets. This celebration, as well as competitions between the bride and groom's family, are also quite common these days. Traditionally, this was considered a woman event as men did not participate in it. However, this has changed. However, this has changed substantially in recent generations, with males featuring prominently in some regions. Rasm-e-Hina is not celebrated, while in other regions, too, Rasm-e-Hina celebration are hosted one by the groom's family and another by bride's family.
दीवाना सेहरा है सुहाना सर झूमो नाचो गाओ सर झूमो नाचो गाओ मेरे यार की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना सेहरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेहरा है सुहाना
और मून दिखाई इज अ रिचुअल और शोइंग ऑफ द फेस आफ्टर द निकाह सेरेमनी अ ग्रीन ग्रामेटेड शलवार इज जनरली हेल्ड ओवर द कपल्स हेड एंड दे आर मेड टू सी ईच अदर इन द मिरर एंड द ब्राइड अनवेल्स हर फेस दैट शी कीप्स हाइडन ड्यूरिंग द निकाह द ब्राइड and groom share a piece of fruit and family and friends congratulate the couple and offer gift dinner is then served to the guests.
Adhan is a Pashtun dance usually performed at the end of the marriage ceremony traditions. However, the dance was performed twice, once at the beginning of the wedding and once at the end.
Bharat is the groom's wedding procession which mainly occurs in Punjabi weddings and in Karachi. It is customary for the bridegroom to travel to the shadi venue or a mehr accompanied by the groom's family members. Traditionally, the groom would travel to the venue by a decorated horse and after the bride will live in a dori C-section Buxati blow. In recent times, the decorated horse and dolis are replaced by decorated luxury vehicles or limousines. There will normally be a version of cars in the Bharat, often following closely behind the groom. The groom is given a warm welcome by the bride's family with flower garlands and rose petals thrown up the procession by bride's sister, cousin and friends. The Bharat can become a large procession with a band and dancers. The groom and his horse are covered in finery and do not usually take part in the dancing and singing that is left to attendants. The term Bharati is also more generally used to describe any invite from the groom's side. Traditionally, Bharatis are attended to with lavish deference as the honored guest of the bride's family in a bid to display the earnest respect towards the groom, family and friends.
तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
the bride's family, special family. The bride's parents invite the groom's family and their guests for a feast. The reception is ended by family, friends, neighbors, and acquaintances of wedding of both sides of the family, so guests can number in the hundreds or lower thousands. Traditionally, the venue would have been bride's parent home. However, in recent times, special proposal wedding venues, restaurants or hotels, functional rooms are used. The bride wears a heavily decorated dress with golden jewelry that her mother gifted her daughter, so the bride's reception can formally take place. A common theme on the shadi day to wear very traditional clothes, so the bride will wear heavily embroidered dress in a rich red or a dark purple, accompanied with gold jewelry. The groom will wear a traditional sherwani with a turban. Usually the turban is accented in a color matching the dress worn by the bride. The shadi celebrates a daughter's departure from the family unit. The shadi is accepted to be lavish, is considered an important responsibility on the bride's father. The responsibility of shadi is often cited as a reason some victual families prefer male offspring. Arranging the shadi may be a challenge where the bride's parents are without means, besides or otherwise estranged. Jana is a Baloch wedding tradition and is hosted by family or the groom.
दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। बुला है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
Bijar is a Balochi word which literally translates to compression, but in actually is covering of aid where by the groom or his family members receive bijar from the community members to smoothly perform the wedding. Bijar usually came in the form of cattle or crops, but nowadays is mainly money and is repaired back at wedding of relatives and friends at a later time. Dastar Bandi is a ceremony where a turban is placed on the head of the groom and marks the start of manhood.
मन भरा चे अवशेरे मलो बया चे रकीशीरे, मन भरा चे अवशेरे मलो बया चे रकीशीरे। मन मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने भरा चे, मन मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने भरा चे। मातल कवारे भया, मातल कवारे
भया। Elders of the groom's family place a turban on his hand and formally include him in the circle of men. The ceremony is commonly performed in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Punjab and Northern Balochistan.
Dulahe Diwana, Sera Hai Suhana, Dulahe Diwana, Sera Hai Suhana, Dulahe Ki Dadi Tere, Dulahe
is a ceremony that takes its name from the precious instrumental dholki and is featured heavily during wedding celebration in Punjab. Traditionally, many days or even weeks before the actual wedding day, women will gather in the house of the bride at night to sing and dance while accompanied by other Persian instruments. Today, this ceremony has also been reduced to a single night or singing and is often combined with the Ramse Hina.
तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना।
रस्म हिना सेवन दूध पिलाई। दूध पिलाई इज अ सेरेमनी विच इज प्रिवेंट इन मैनी उर्दू
दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना।
स्पीकिंग वेडिंग्स ऑन द एक्चुअल वेडिंग डे सिस्टर्स और कजन्स
सर झूमो नाचो गाओ सर झूमो नाचो गाओ मेरे यार की शादी है।
फ्रेंड्स ऑफ द ब्राइड विल ब्रिंग मिल्क फॉर द ग्रूम आफ्टर ड्रिंक्स द मिल्क ही supposed to present them with money and gifts.
Dula hai deewana tera hai suhana dula hai deewana tera hai suhana.
Haldi. Haldi is a Sindhi wedding ritual followed by the bride and groom a formal of punctation by pouring oil and haldi all over the bridegroom bodies. This is drawn by the family member or both after the ceremony has finished. The couple cannot leave the house. Jol Bandi or Bashang is a Baloch wedding ceremony held at the bride's home and similar concept to Rasme Hina. Jol means a large well decorated sheet in Balochi and Bandi means to close. During the ceremony, the bride is covered with the decorated sheet usually shown by the groom's family. This marks the beginning of the official wedding ceremony. Makhlava. Makhlava is predominantly a Punjab custom. Traditionally, the marriages were arranged and often
तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हे की दादी तेरे दूल्हे की दादी तेरे पोते की शादी है।
कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बिटवीन पीपल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट सिटीज एंड विलेजेस द ऑफन मींस दैट द ब्राइड वाज अनफैमिलियर विद हर न्यू फैमिली टू ईज हर इंट्रो द न्यू लाइफ एंड सराउंडिंग्स शी वाज बाउट बैक to her parents' house a few days after the wedding. She then spent some time at her parents' houses.
Dula hai deewana, tera hai suhana. Dula hai deewana, tera hai suhana. Dulhe ki daadi tere, dulhe ki daadi tere, pote ki shaadi hai. Dula hai deewana.
Before her heading back to her new husband's home, the practice is still prevalent in most rural areas of the Punjab. In northern Punjab, it is called Vat Behra. Mubarki is postal wedding banquet common in Baloch wedding and is hosted the family of the bride, entire groom's family. Along with relatives and friends of the bride's family. Pound the light. Pound the light is Sanji wedding tradition where the bride brother washes the feet of both. Of the bride and groom, some families considered this as it seems like an insult to the family of the bride. Rukhsati. Rukhsati sending off takes place when the groom and bride leave the shadi venue together with the elders of the family before the point that bride and groom will have already been married in the eyes of God by the Imam. In the Nikah, this is bride's family. By the family, the games and pranks are juxtaposed with the docker oxygen for the bride's parents. The dolly marks the departure of the daughter from the family unit to establish a new home for herself in order to bless and protect the couple. The Quran held over the bride head and is in Islam or Muslim tradition for the rukhsati. In recent times, withholding or delaying the rukhsati has been used to exert control over the couple by the family of the bride or to exact dowry by the groom. Intentionally delaying or not hosting the shadi or rukhsati may be used to dissolve the relationship. However, in Islam, it considered haram for any person to restrain a married woman from going with her husband after the nikah has been performed. Sami. Sami is a folk dance mostly performed in Potohar region to Upper Punjabi and Hazara region of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa during wedding. Religion customs. Mahar. Mahar is a majority payment in the form of money or push.
दुल्हन हैदराबाद की दूल्हा है कराची का दूल्हा है कराची का दुल्हन
पोजीशंस दैट विल बी पेड बाय द ग्रूम टू द ब्राइड एंड स्टिपुलेटेड इन द निकाह कॉन्ट्रैक्टिंग व्हाइल द महर इज ऑफन मनी इट कैन आल्सो बी एनीथिंग एग्रीड अपॉन बाय द ब्राइड सच एज ज्वेलरी होम गुड्स फर्नीचर or dowry or some land. Mahar is typically set specified in the marriage context signed during an Islamic marriages. The amount of mehr is decided by the family of the bride and the time of the payment is negotiable. Arranged marriage is type of martial union where the bride and groom are selected by individual other than the couple themselves, practically by the family members such as the parent. In some cultures, a professional matchmaker may be used to find the spouse for a young person. Arranged marriages have historically been prominent in many cultures. The practice remains common in many regions, notably South Asia, though in many other parts of the world the practice has declined substantially during the 19th and 20th century. There are several substitutes of arranged marriage. Forced marriages practiced in some cultures are considered by the United Nations. The specific subcategory of forced child marriage is specifically considered in the culture. People mostly choose their own partner. Child marriage, particularly those below the age of 12, does not prepare or provide the individual much opportunity to make an informed from choice about matrimony. These child marriages are specified arranged marriages in rural areas of East Asia, Sub-Saharan Africa, South Asia and Latin America, providing and lack over options such as being able to attend school leave little choice to children other than be in early arranged marriage. Child marriages are primarily seen in areas of poverty. Parents arrange child marriages to ensure their child's financial security and reinforce social ties. They believe it other protection and reduces the daughter's marriages to economic burden on the family due to how costly it is feed, clothe and educate a girl by marrying their daughter to a good family. The parent improve their social status by establishing a social bond between each other. According to Warner, if in nation the high rate of child marriages, the marriages of the girl is almost always arranged by her parents or guardians. The nation with the highest rates of arranged child marriages are Niger, Chad, Mali, Bangladesh, Guinea, Central African Republic, Afghanistan, Yemen, India and Pakistan. Arranged child marriages are also observed in parts of the Americas.
दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना, दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, दूल्हे की दादी तेरे, पोते की शादी है। दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा
तेरा है।
सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। चुलखा वाले हार लाए ढोल बाजना चाचुलखा वाले चाचुलखा वाले हार लाए ढोल बाजना।
सारे मिल के भंगड़ा पाओ सारे मिल के भंगड़ा पाओ साडे आज शादी है
दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना।
सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ सारे झूमो नाचो गाओ मेरे यार है
दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना तेरा है सुहाना। शेरे मलो बया चे रंगी शेरे मन बारा चे औ शेरे मलो बया चे रंगी शेरे मने मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने बरा चे मने मस्त दिल बना चे श्री मने बरा चे
मातल कवारे भया मातल कवारे भया मन नंत चे करो
दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना दूल्हा है दीवाना सेरा है सुहाना
दूल्हे की।